for me was the starting running back, Corey Johnson Jr., man. That's a guy from Louisville Central out of Louisville, Kentucky, 6 foot, 200 pounds. He's a grown man. I mean, when he gets going up and down the field, man, you talk about like the tackles that he was able to break, the momentum that he was able to get. That's a very, very solid running back. Could compete with it. I think he could compete at FCS level. That kid's he's a nice running back.
Frazier in the backfield. Hand off to Johnson. Johnson scores. Touchdown, Kentucky Wesleyan, and they take the lead 6-0 here with 6:30 to go in the first quarter of play.